Hi, my name is Mandisa from Miseducation. My pronouns are she, her. Allow me to reintroduce myself.
Hey everybody, my name is Prev, Reddy. I play J on Miseducation. I put the G in LGBT. And my pronouns are he, him. Let me reintroduce myself.
So I identify as queer, I identify as lesbian. So it's beautiful to be able to be playing a queer character who may have shared similar experiences to me, yeah.
I think a character like Jay, when I read the script and I saw that throughout the entire season, his sexuality was never made a core plot point, or him being different was a core plot point. It's something that I was very excited about because it's something that we've never seen before, particularly for an Indian male character. And I think it's going to hopefully be very impactful to a lot of boys that look like me around the country.
Tato is a trans man, and it's so beautiful to be able to finally see a queer character and a queer story explored in this way on South African television, but for a global audience. I think queer representation is incredibly important, and it's certainly something that when I was in school, when I was in varsity, I wish I had access to.
When you're watching queer characters on TV, they're very chiseled, they're very, you know, jawlines and muscles and this and that. And we very seldomly see queer characters who look like me, who have a bit of body fat and flab and a double chin. Jay being a normal size average queer person, and that not being a topic of conversation, and him openly wearing a crop top, regardless of not having abs or V-line, is insane. And that's something I'd love to see more.
What I'd like to see more of in LGBT storylines is definitely more love, but also more of an authentic depiction of humans. We don't have to have every LGBT character be, for example, a good person or a troubled person. Some people are happy, some people are at peace. So I think just a wider depiction of human reality, more than anything, for me, is important.
It was an absolute honor, a life-changing journey, and an impactful one for me to play Jay. I hope he does something for you at home.
Thank you for allowing me to reintroduce myself. Watch Miseducation, streaming now.
Only on Netflix. Ta-dum!